All right, let's do this.
Banner versus Lionel.
It is a kind of, it is kind of a cool deck. Ooh, dang. Don't miss. Why can't I attack with this guy? It won't let me attack rock, what's going on? Oh, that's my rock! Nice. Alright, let's see what we're gonna get here. Nice. This guy. Ooh, dang. Dang.
I don't know why I did that. So what you get when you don't pay attention. You get sloppy.
Should I miss 7 damage? Dang, this is a tough one. Alright, GG. What do you mean? What else was I supposed to do? I was gonna die at the next turn if I didn't take care of that. I mean, I could've used the Aratha, you are right. Dang, that was a bad move. Dang it, why did I do that? Whatever. I think this is game. If you have Ghost Surge. Alright, GG. Well, I know, but like, she has a super strong passive. And is just generally a good card stat wise. Yeah, that's GG. Alright. GG, hold on. I don't think it would really matter in the long run. Even if you didn't have it, you could have just taken that with Spelljammer and then hit in three twice with Ghost plus Bloodbound.
I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't know what I would have done. Stayed in the corner, put down the shit.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe there are better ways to play that. Either way, GG.
I really don't know. Good game, though, man.